I leave you with one thought. Respect heritage. That's what I sign in every one of these books. I don't care if it's making moonshine, or preaching a sermon, or doing doctor work, or whatever. Respect your heritage. Thank you.